dearest Mikala. You must abide alone a while. Welcome, honored guest, to the birthplace of our dynasty.